Hey everybody, today we're making a tornado in a bottle.
I was tagged by my friend Dana, Msdiaperd, to do one of Hey That's Holly's science experiments. I will post Hey That's Holly's original video below, and she talks more in detail about the centripetal force and the actual science part of it. Henry is a little too young to understand some of the more detailed science about it. And I am also going to be linking Dana's video below. She made slime, so very fun. Are you ready to get started?
Yes.
All right. You need some sort of bottle and a top, the tops for them, of course. Some glitter, which makes it look like debris is flying in our tornado. And you need some dish soap and water. So first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna fill these up with water. Henry, can you show them how far you fill it up?
Up to here.
Yeah, you don't wanna fill it all the way up because you want room for your tornado to spin, right?
Yeah.
All right, so the first thing we're gonna do is fill our bottles up with water.
After you add your water, you wanna add a drop of dish soap.
Okay, go ahead. Good. And now the next one. Okay. There you go. Good.
Now you add some glitter. This is the color I chose.
Here. Okay, that's good.
Okay,
that's good. Now we're shaking it just to get all the everything mixed up together. Okay, can you shake the big one? Now we're going to spin it in a circular motion to make our tornadoes. Show you.
Look it out. Wow.
So you can see this one is spinning, but you don't see the actual tornado inside of it. Where the big one, you can see the tornado. I'll show you. Was this a fun one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We tagged
the Ladybug Girl Show.